Chris Harmon that day, and first time she came down to sing with me, she had hay in her hair, and I'm picking hay out of her hair, and she did a great job, and she does a great job. She's a, my wife and I call her our best friend. She's just a great girl, a great mama, and a good singer. Y'all give her a hand. Rachel Dawson. Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good.
I think y'all make it through the night.
Thank you. Hey, that should be a song.
Yeah, right.
Hello.
Hi.
You guys, bye, Brenda. Have a good day.
Hold it still.
Oh, sorry.
All right, here we go. There we go. All right.
You guys look the same as last time.
You got a new joke for him?
I do.
Do you have a joke? Do you really?
I have a new one. Chris hasn't heard this yet.
She tells some good jokes, buddy.
All right. That's my new one. Okay, so we have people from overseas, let me think. Oh yeah, no, this will work. Okay, well, we went to Germany a couple years back, and jokes do not work over there because of the language barrier.
I'm right.
Yeah, it was kind of embarrassing. It was funny. Okay, so there's these two guys walking down the street, and the one guy goes, "I got a question for you." He said, "Yeah, what?" "How do you pronounce the 50th state?" He said, "Well, it's easy, Hawaii." And he goes, "No, it's Hawaii." He said, "No, it's Hawaii. It's Hawaii. It's Hawaii. It's Hawaii." So they're arguing. They've known each other 30 years. They're sitting there going back and forth. Well, the stranger walks down the street and they stop him. They say, "Will you please settle an argument for us?" He's like, "I'll try." He said, "How do you pronounce the 50th state?" He goes, "That's easy." He said, "Well, how do you pronounce it?" He said, "Hawaii." And the first guy goes, "Ha, I told you. Thank you very much." And he goes, "You're welcome." Mark, do you have a capo?
I do, yes. I do.
I like that.
Call it a capo.
A capo. So Brian's favorite joke is, this is a short one. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe! That was so simple, it's funny.
There you go. That is your couple.
Thank you.
Yes. Is it getting too cool for y'all in here? Is it? Okay, I'm going to turn it up, okay, so that'll quit blowing on you.
Can I handle the seasons?
Thank you so much, Tracy.